हाँ नो स्टार्ट
इकोनॉमिक्स 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 इज ए इंग्लिश वर्ड डेरिवेटेड फ्रॉम टू ग्रीक वर्ड्स ओकोस एंड नीमेन ओकोस एंड नीमेन ओकोस मीन्स ए हाउस नीमेन मीन्स मैनेजमेंट द टोटली ए हाउस होल्ड मैनेजमेंट नाउ In first year, we are all discussing microeconomics and macroeconomics. Now, in second year, the economics, Indian economy, and Telangana economy. Okay, in second year, we are all discussing Indian economy and Telangana economy. First of all, in the worldwide, how many countries they developed based on, there are three countries they based on development. There are developed countries. Developing countries. And underdeveloped countries. Okay. The worldwide, the based on development, there are three countries. Developed countries. Developing countries, underdeveloped countries. The underdeveloped countries, the countries, the developing for the any different types of works. Therefore, these countries are called as developing countries. The underdeveloped countries also called as developing countries. Now, present to, there are two types of countries in the worldwide. The developing countries and developed countries. Now, the developing countries and developing countries are used in the different types of economies. How many types of economies? There are three types of economies in the worldwide. Capital economy. Capital economy. Socialist economy. Socialist economy. And mixed economy. Okay, there are three types of economies. The developed countries and developing countries are used based on the capitalist economy, socialist economy, and mixed economy. Yes, the capitalist economy. What is the meaning of capitalist economy? The capitalist economy means all types of sectors and markets under the private sectors and the private persons. This is called capitalist economy. The total market and total sector under the private persons and the private sector. Okay, the socialist economy. The socialist economy vice versa. And the socialist economy means all types of markets, all types of sectors under the public sector or government. This is called capitalist economy. Now, mixed economy. Mixed economics means the total, all factors, all sectors, and all markets under the private and the public person. The private and the public sectors. Okay? Now, the capitalist economy, for example, USA, United States of America, use of United States of America, use of capitalist economy. The socialist economy, use of China and North Korea. And next, mixed economy. The mixed economy are used in India. Okay, now, the developed countries and developing countries, the capitalist economy, socialist economy, and mixed economy. Any economy are divided in three sectors. How many sectors? There are three sectors. Primary sector.
primary sector, secondary sector, and now finally tertiary sector. Tertiary sector. Okay, primary sector, secondary sector, and tertiary sector. The primary sector means this is agriculture sector. Agricultural sector. The secondary sector is called industrial sector. Industrial sector. And tertiary sector means we call service sector. Okay? Agriculture sector, industrial sector, and service sector. The primary part agriculture sector means the agriculture sector means agricultural and supported activities, for example, farming, fishing, mining, agriculture, sericulture, forestry, and mining, quarry, etc. etc. These are called agriculture sector or primary sector. And second one, the secondary sector is called also industrial sector. Industrial sector means the small industries, middle scale industries, large scale industries, cottage industries, supported industries, therefore it is called as industrial or secondary sector. The tertiary sector or service sector. The service sector means all type of service, for example, education, health, communication, movies, banking, etc. etc. This all as tertiary sector and service sector. Okay, now the second year, the economics is second year, Indian economy and Telangana economy. Now there are 10 lessons in second year. How many lessons? There are 10 lessons in the second year. First of all, economic growth. Economic growth and economic development. Economic growth and economic development. Okay, now economic growth and economic development. These words are before 1960s. These words are the same, use the same, the synonyms. And after 1960s, the different types of meaning. This is economist Mrs. Hicks and Joseph Schumpeter. Joseph Schumpeter, they call Joseph Schumpeter called different types of meaning. Okay, now economic growth. Economic growth means economic growth may be defined as a steady and continuous rise in aggregate. Continuous rise in aggregate real output in a country during a given period of time. The continuous rise in aggregate output. This is called as economic development, economic growth. Economic development means not only economic growth but also progressive changes in economic socio structure in a country during a given period of time. Okay, now the economic growth, it is used on the developed countries. The economic development are used developed countries. This is economics in second year is what. Okay,